starts reducing your points every 10.
So we don't do tutorials, right?
No, you don't do tutorials.
No. Well, you can if you want.
I'm going to politely decline on that one.
Okay, I'm dumb. I had my mic muted, not in software, but on my actual, like, input on the headset.
Okay, this is still kind of choppy.
Crackling. Fuck.
Well, the quality is decent, but you're, like, choppy. We are missing, like, the starts and end of
sentences. Oh, it's the auto detection. I need to go through this setup again.
Yeah, probably would be. You're using auto talking detection. Or whatever the fuck it's called.
Yeah.
Voice detect, yeah.
I'm just practicing Gladiator. Because
someone already flew into Gladiator the screen, or was it me?
By the time it takes us to set up, the 420 will be back.
I actually want to get on this fucking... Yes! Okay, I did.
Oh my god, split jump, what are you doing?
User joined Rush hour. Ah! Fuck! No.
I didn't even touch the side thrusters and somehow I ended up completely on my side.
Ah, car! Hey! Stay.
Help!
Oh my god.
Gladiator is such a diva.
Nice, can you see me up here?
Well, I could see some of the Gladiator.
No, I did like 480 barrel rolls.
Holy mother of god.
And then finally, I fell. Damn.
Oh, hi, Ice.
Let's fly down. Are you running already, or like...
Nah, we're doing warm-ups for Gladiator.
Gladiator.
Okay.
My money's on you, Cyclops demon.
Fuck off, dude. Dude, watch me get another 110 right here.
I have to do a play of the fucking hardcore. And yes, I'm eating something currently.
Om nom nom. Dude, the fuck?
You see me do that wall ride, Ice?
No, I saw you just drive past me and blow up!
Fuck this game! That was legitimately on 110 pace. To lose a 110 pace to something like that is bullshit.
Whoa, I'm on good pace.
Whoa! I'm on die to goal split pace. Gold loop.
Oh yeah, I died.
Gold loop is... Aiden.
Yeah.
Oh my god, server room, no.
Oh god, I'm just gonna get my ass kicked by Gladiator.
Welcome to Enrush.
At least you've actually played hardcore before.
I'm tragic.
Dude, I
last time I played hardcore was in a blind race about a month and a half ago.
It's gonna be a blind race for hardcore at each month.
I'm just having PTSD looking at Gladiator.
Dude, I get my PTSD
from... I
even
did a tutorial.
Who else is in the tutorial?
Tutorial.
Oh crap.
Dude, new category, story plus hardcore tutorial percent.
I'm down.
Please no forfeit to Reno.
Oh fuck, are we starting soon?
When are we breaking the record for people playing?
Fuck! I had gold loop skip, but I aimed too far down.
Can I please get off this wall? There we go.
Aren't we breaking the record of
six, everybody
people
else
playing at the 11 people?
Oh my god.
Okay, so let me know when people start readying up and I actually have to go back out of Gladiator.
Yeah, you guys are seriously shitting me because I actually don't have all the hardcore maps. I didn't actually play through hardcore yet.
Oh, okay.
That's
give
cool.
Me five minutes.
You unlock them as you go through hardcore. It won't take you back to the menu.
I wanted to train a bit on Gladiator, that's why.
No, you just suffer like the rest of us.
Trust me, you won't get really very much benefit out of training on Gladiator until you put like an hour into it.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
Tell me when it's at like 3 entrants remaining.
Yeah,
it's at 2.
Okay. Fuck.
No more practice.
Yeah, just unready okay. Because I noticed that Vesfra joined my channel on Twitch and I'm asking him if he wants to join.
Hey Vesfer, when's more old levels?
Wait. I asked Vesper actually. Shit, I need to leave in like 5 minutes, but I'll be back in like 30. LMAO, I guess I'll sit this one out. If you're still going after, I'll join in.
Oh, nice.
I'll send him the TeamSpeak IP, alright?
Okay.
Yep.
Yes, I made the... which level was it, actually? Which one's in the next one?
Bad.
Hardcore Gold. Okay. That's the one I'm currently at.
Oh my fuck.
Also, like, my FPS is fixed after installing the fucking new driver.
I have to actually get ready now.
Yeah, only Mortmouse isn't ready.
Okay, so I'm not recording this, so if I get a 110 Gladiator, you guys will just have to believe me.
Aren't you streaming it?
No, I can't stream it. I'm just running alongside. I'm not actually in the race.
Ah.
If we have the multiplayer, I can do this. I can't stream because my internet's really unreliable right now.
Ah.
Okay. Sucks. Understandable.
You want good times, Hobo? Jesus Christ.
No, that's basically me. I could PB in hardcore by like 2 seconds if I just did everything I did like I did it in my PB, except don't fuck up gold. But I don't want a PB by 2 seconds.
And on here I am being happy I crushed my portal time today.
Dude, nice.
Oh, nice.
I broke sub 20, finally. I'm only 8 minutes off your gold record now.
In the inbound?
Yeah, in inbounds.
Nice.
It's dumb because I got a 1959.7.
I got a new old levels PB today, and apparently I lost like over 2.5 seconds on my summer best, so sub 550 is actually a little bit more reasonable.
Good lot, Mouse. When's ready?
Fish! A sec. Okay, I'm already up in a second. Main menu. Wait, Vesper answered. Thanks.
Yeah, okay, Buff, we are getting ready now.
How do I get ready? Ready. That's how I get ready, I guess.
Oh my god!
Ooh, that clutch.
109, what?
109 what?
Gladiator.
Jump Buster, please.
Well, 420, like, joined it in the very last
Gladiator.
Second.
20-minute Gladiator
joined
incoming.
109 Gladiator is not possible unless Gladiator out of bounds is faster. If Gladiator OOB is faster, I'm probably just gonna quit this game forever.
Don't.
Isn't
don't
like
say that.
Rabman in TeamSpeak as well, or...?
Yeah, he's muted, though.
Maybe he's lurking.
He's H.M.
Come on, 420, let's go! Let's do this! Alright, here we go.
Alright, I need to actually go back.
No, we're not.
What?
Dope, bastard.
Gold. Ended route.
1, 2, 3.
Dun dun dun.
Bodied. Nope.
Dope Buster, more like Nope Buster.
Icebound, more like Icebound.
Oh, has he set stream?
Ask him if he said stream.
Yeah.
Okay, he did apparently.
What?
Give it a literal
that
minute
stream,
then.
What's that stream?
Reset stream.
Reset. Just reset already.
Oh.
And he's
there, there we go.
Go now.
Menu, okay, I'm good.
Okay.
Good luck, everybody.
Don't forget to hold Y.
Yep.
Okay.
Don't forget to not play the tutorial. Hello, two people.
Oh God, I'm behind because I waited for everyone
tutorial
to start.
Seriously, hobo.
Tutorial hype.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
Well, my menu like really screwed up.
Psych, fuck you! Oh my god, I fucked up everything possible. This game came with your laptop. Alright, Lord. Reinstall, what?
Whoops.
Okay, it's actually an okay
use. Who died? Like twice.
Guys,
that was me.
Just said that his laptop got. His laptop arrived with Enrush pre-installed? What the fuck?
Dude, great laptop, 10 out of 10.
I see nothing at all wrong with this.
Would buy again.
Dude, I just tied my IL.
Nice.
Wow, I'm dying so much on Utopia.
10 out of 10 best laptop game of the year would buy.
I forgot to start my timer, I'm dumb.
Hey, I didn't start my timer either. Doesn't matter.
Oh damn, I knew I forgot something.
What is timer?
Wait, I know why I added the start void. Why is under the start void?
What?
Dude, nice wheelie.
Wow, the leg.
Fuck!
First bicyclops. TI in hardcore.
Just now finishing Utopia.
Oh wow, I almost just died.
I see someone dead.
Fuck.
RIP.
Wow, seriously, that was a gold split on my end.
Well, there goes 50 seconds. Good thing I'm not recording.
Goodbye.
Oh, I love being, like, behind.
I'm too far behind.
Almost exploded, holy shit. No.
I should totally just skip ahead to Storm.
Gladiator.
Yeah.
Do it, Cyclops.
No one would have to know. This is what happens when I don't do story for a while.
Wow.
The joys of only running story.
Why would you ever say that to Joy?
Equitation mark, joys.
Because I'm bad at this game and I've just accepted that.
Perfect, Tobo. Welcome to Cheat Percentage, where we script levels because YOLO. What the fuck are you guys doing? I'm confused. What? Come back, I miss you. What the fuck?
Cyclops, you're like right
now. Where the fuck did you go?
All levels, more like most levels.
Oh fuck, I'm dumb.
Most levels.
Dude. This is what happens when Molotov's doing all dungeons and he accidentally fails a cutscene skip. It turns into most dungeons.
Blood incoming. No, not really. Oh, come on, good spikes. Yes, they were decent.
Nee, das Break sucked.
Oh, I had to slow down, fuck.
Rip, run over, reset.
Nope, no reset, runs. Hype.
Bucket of tears. I didn't crash yet. That's why that was not really fitting.
Those were some bad spikes.
I'm still not even on spikes, just for you guys. I bet the saw is immunity before it.
Oh! Don't leave me behind! Come on, slow down!
Okay, that was actually great spikes.
Oh god, spikes. Wow! And then I fucked that shit up. Perfect.
I still can't believe that, like, almost nobody ever has this thing where the game just starts refusing to accept your inputs, because that happens to me literally all the time.
It's happened to me once or twice, but...
almost never on my end.
Like, that's the reason that I died at the end of Void. And I was like, fuck this, no, I'm not actually part of this race, I'm just skipping this level. It was literally because of the keyboard just being... The game just being like, nope,
oh,
where's your
on.
Keyboard?
Race
where's
reset
keyboard now?
Guys.
Wow, that was a really late landing.
same for me. By the way, Psych, if that's you that just hit the checkpoint over there, then I'm right behind you.
Nice.
Like, not right behind you, but yeah. Come on, I died twice, dude.
I just bogged off a barrel and lived.
Someone wrote something in TeamSpeak, I guess.
Well, go and read it.
It's threats, just stop the game because we'll read the message. Actually, you should read aloud for all of us, we don't have to do the same thing.
Just pause the timer. Everything's over.
Dude, this is a speedrun, of course you're allowed to pause the timer. Pause it right before the start and end it right before. Pause it right after the fuck.
Night
cycle. Oh, you tried.
Oh, someone broke his car on the,
yeah,
into hardcore.
Come on, last level. Fire heart. Watch me fuck up the grid landing 3 times.
Oh my god! I hate everything.
That's a healthy way to live your life.
Both now, or like,
fuck
like,
me!
Fuck it.
Do we hop on right over to hardcore now, or?
Yeah, just go right.
Yeah, right after hard.
Oh god,
fuck.
You're shitting me. No, no tutorial.
I'm gonna have to
one,
actually
add
no hardcore tutorial first. Either.
Okay. Holy shit.
I'm
gonna
have to
reset
my
standard
hard because I can't see the grid landing.
Lord knows, it's right ahead of me.
Pearl is stressed.
Cyclops demon.
Dude, that's gonna be my alt account from now on.
Oh my god.
Cyclops Demon is now my alt account if
oh my
it's
god, oh my god,
free.
Oh my god, car, please!
Fuck. I
oh
hate
shit.
Everyone. Fuck this game. I don't know why the fuck I ever said to pick it up.
Okay.
Come on, they left the game.
I got pillar strats, but I screwed up the landing and somehow went through the checkpoint, so fuck it.
Yes, rage comment number 2.
Ooh, that was
literally
pretty.
A minute 35 part.
Oh, come on.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Wow. I'm just going to, I'm going to places.
I'm on hardcore now.
Who's Jen?
Hang on.
Jigen.
Dude, I fucking got core IL. I
Dude,
hate my
nice.
Life.
Wow.
I hate my life.
Alright, I have no idea. I don't know any strats for hardcore, so let's do this.
Mr. Building? Oh, there it is.
Dude.
Oh, shit.
IL attempts. No. RTAs. Hardcore. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna get this up 1120 now. I just suddenly am doing core IL properly.
Wow.
Back to 100 attempts a day.
Oh, god.
What the fuck? I just. God damn it. Mistakes were made.
Sounds like my life.
Gold buildings, clip pipe.
Almost drove into the laser.
Dude, gold is great.
No, it's not.
Don't criticize my revs. No. Where is everyone? I'm just curious.
I first level of hardcore.
Yep, just started hardcore. Sucked so bad at story.
I'm hoping I'm near the end.
Okay. I call myself.
I have summoned in front of me and I gold now.
Ah, nice. I got gold. Skip.
No. Oh! Fuck me. Can I recover from this? I can. Oh, I can. Speed.
Why is my fucking taskbar blinking?
Nick Flash hype.
What? Oh my god.
What the fuck?
That's not strats. That's a wall.
I'm not sure if
that's a wall. Welcome to hardcore.
I think I might just come backwards on the track. If I went back.
Oh, welcome to the chat, Aranku. Still god of this game? Nope, I'm not. Absolutely not. I'm just having a lucky streak, I guess.
I'm just being dumb.
Yay, beat the first level hardcore. Suck my dick.
I'm right behind
yes,
you.
I'm on the next
Dude,
level.
$50.
Car approach should do this.
But to be honest, I might have to re-time this hardcore run. It's actually pretty good. Before dying on black.
Ugh. What is happening?
I actually know how to play this game.
Wow, that was close.
Hey Cyclops, where are you going?
This is literally nothing.
Fuck.
I sort of screwed up because someone is in my room.
Why is someone doing this?
I don't know.
Do they understand you have earns to do?
Nope.
Death machine
this isn't actually a race. Guys, you've been lied to. This isn't a race.
Oh my god. Okay, never do that shit again.
Is that just me reliving the nightmare that is hardcore again? That's what's going on.
This is actually just do the level until you get to the point where you should have finished the level already and then go to the next level. I'm not even timing my run anymore, because this isn't a run.
Oh god, bottom of the entrance. GG.
This is a casual stroll through this game at this point.
Casual stroll.
Hey guys, welcome to my Let's Play.
Oh god. Holy fuck this place. I just ended at Gladiator.
Oh.
I think I did it. No, it didn't. Okay. Things happened.
Mistakes were made.
Yep.
I mean, did I fuck up? I'm in some fucking big purple arena place. I think I fucked up.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
You just found it in stunned area four. Nice, dude.
Why did the
just follow the track back where you came from.
I don't even know how I got here. Mistakes were made.
Nice.
Okay, get ready for this shit right here.
I think this also had happened to Flippig in his blind race.
It happened to me when I was playing too hardcore crap, blind.
Like, right. How the fuck did I manage that? Oh my god.
Okay, that's not a very good skip at all.
Death machine.
Gonna be amazing.
Oh god, there were spikes. What the fuck?
Nope. Not quite.
Nope.
Still pretty good.
Why are there spikes and...
111.21. Not quite a 110 gladiator.
Oh, that was sketchy.
Thing to run.
I'm actually gonna fucking just restart core.
One of these days, I'm just gonna do an actual good story plus hardcore run. Today is not that day.
I'm so on PB pace for hardcore right now. Holy crap.
Dude, get that PB. Get that sub 12.
Dude, I wish.
We totally get sub 12.
Not like that, I just died on observatory. Damn.
Well, let's look at how I got the fucking stunt here.
There we go.
God damn it.
Dude, I finally got the observatory IL wall ride.
Oh my god.
The one that
god,
I always fuck
me.
Up in runs. Why can't I get that in a run that's not. Well, that's actually a run.
Oh my god, I almost got fucking squished there.
Oh my god.
Oof. How do you. What? I can't see the. I can't see
how
the.
Do you skip, how do you skip the Lupin Gladiator? Everybody asked.
Oh.
It's horrible.
This one's only just ahead of me. Just feel a little bit.
Ah, 10 seconds behind.
After a certain. After you hit the checkpoint, you hit brake and front thrusters and just hold
wow,
them through
wow,
until you go
you
under
shitting?
And then you release the
holy
brake
shit,
and front
that
thrusters.
Is fucking just highlighted.
Fuck.
If you watch my PB has it in it. Andrew and Krell both.
Oh,
and
come
PBs. On!
But
and then again, I also breakdanced on gold in my PB, yeah. So...
Oh, crap, man. Oh, what? Well, I watched him blow up.
Who's that guy who was in front of me on Nitro Tunnel? What the hell?
Hello, I'm just not even racing.
I'm literally just fucking let's playing hardcore again.
I don't understand how to do this, but it didn't work.
Oh wow, so all things considered, if I'd actually done okay, this could have been, like, a really good run.
Ugh, observatory.
Are you still on PB pace or no? Nice.
I have no idea, I have no timer running. My current PB is like 12:06, so... The deaths I had lost me like 13 seconds in total, so it might be still sub 12. Problem is, I still have slalom to do.
Terrible. Like, for not dying, this Nitro Tunnel is pretty bad. Now, I've said that...
Let's go slalom hype.
Fuck slalom.
Alright, I beat core finally. It took
right.
A combined 8
that
minutes
was
to do it.
Terrible nitro time.
Ooh, slalom.
You want those cars.
Okay, let's do this gold.
Dude, my totally legitimate 1834.
Boom.
New SRL PB.
Oh my god, who gets a 215 nitro tunnel without deaths? 215 is... meh.
215 is okay.
You bitches, you're already finished.
Yeah, I'm gonna be right back.
And Gladiator.
Nope. Nope. Grab it and he lost the one.
No,
Oh, Nitro Tunnel.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I think I'll pick up runs again tomorrow. Not suck, hopefully. Dude, do you guys want to do a Legacy Story Plus Hardcore run?
The problem is most people don't even know the Legacy strats.
True.
What's Legacy?
Old like, strats.
Yeah, really old strats. Like Sign Jump and stuff.
Sign Jump, Old Void.
That's what I did this run.
Not even Sign Jump, you have to go around the buildings.
Dude, that's even before my time, that's like 8 months old strats then.
Actually, I honestly would classify Legacy strats as anything that was discovered when I first started running the game, but that's just my Legacy strats, so...
Yeah. We need some guidelines on that beforehand.
Yeah, we'd have to figure out what Legacy
means. Like,
Legacy
No Skips Hardcore.
Oh, no.
No Skips Hardcore was long gone. It had the 2 skips on Entrance, nothing on Core, 3 skips on Gold, 1 skip on Black. I guess you technically could use the IL version of the second building, right? The second skip.
We had Edge Rod.
It was technically discovered at that point.
All right.
Just wasn't done in runs. Only the old first DM skip. Second skip wasn't there. And then normal for everything else. Well, everything else is just the same except
late.
No gold loop skip. If you want to do gold loop skip, you have to do the wall ride version.
Oh, done.
Aw, oh, GG.
Is anyone still in Nitro Tunnel?
Wow, I'm fourth. Are you serious?
Hello, person. I'm just ILing Gladiator. I hope you don't mind. Dude, I didn't even do the IL start. I'm dumb.
I'm gonna do some more Nitro Tunnel attempts. So I don't die again, like, stupid fuck.
Oh my god, fuck off server room.
Like an Azure ride isn't so hard.
This isn't gonna make it. This is... Wow, that was actually fucking perfect. And then I screwed up the next jump.
Oh noes.
I don't know if this is gonna be. Oh, that's good. It bugs me so much that my current IL of Gladiator bonked on one of those bricks at the start. Like, the roof bonk.
I don't even think that those waste much time.
It wastes enough time that if I watch my ghosts, my PB ghost is behind other ghosts at that point.
Oh. Never mind then.
Like, very slightly, but it's still behind.
Wah. Nope.
Okay.
That was terrible.
Yep.
Gonna be a 110.
Wow, the Twitch IRC is so annoying, like,
wait,
revoking
what?
And giving operator status.
Yeah,
yes.
It is. It's doing that a lot.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
How many people are left to finish?
I still am.
I'm speechless.
I'm bad at the game.
I am speechless. I just got
110.64.
I'm on death machine
now. Wow.
I just improved Gladiator by 0.2 seconds.
Nice one, Cyclops. The Cyclops
today
demon
is the
strikes
day of
again.
My L's for me.
Good
I mean,
done.
Not only did I get the sub 1 blues, I've.
It'll be 22 on. Which is 15 minutes from now.
Holy shit, female interrupters.
My god, dude.
What do people want from you?
How is today even possible? Oh no, I don't have 420 subscribers on YouTube anymore.
That's a shame.
Fucking some asshole unsubscribed just to get me off of 420 subscribers.
But I would subscribe
you
to you, but I'm
ass.
Absolutely not interested
I'm
in Time Fortress.
I'm ridiculously happy except for the fact that I wasn't recording that. Whatever.
I really need to project at the edge right on Nitro Tunnel.
I wish I could be recording that, but I whatever.
Oh my god!
Oh my lord.
Did I record the replay for Gladiator?
Cyclops, when is your internet ready for streaming again?
I don't know.
Oh, that sucks.
Like, we honestly have no idea if they're ever gonna fix this.
So it's not your internet being bad, but the ISP sucking.
Well, they're just being shit. Like, it only started when we got the new plan. To get the new plan, we had to get a new router. So of course, we think it's the router that's causing the problem. But they, of course, have taken a different option. They have decided to replace our buried cables, which they were supposed to do at the start of at the end of June. Which it took them this long to do, and they still haven't completely finished it. And it's probably not even gonna fix the problem.
Comcast?
No, I don't live in the States.
Oh, yeah.
Bell.
I forgot.
We're in Canada.
Toronto.
Okay, I'm in Saskatoon.
Nice.
Alright, I'm on Bell for mobile, but we have Sastel here. 10 out of 10 would recommend.
I would love to.
What?
Dude, just don't move to Saskatchewan, it's not that great.
Okay, I'm gonna mute and record.
Oh my god, I'm going to actually kill someone. I keep fucking up on this stupid fucking level.
Where you at?
I'm stuck on Death Machine.
Which part? The 180s?
The 180s on the walls back and forth. Yes, it beat it.
No,
fucking
fuck.
Dumb game.
Can't do the big jump. Keep driving into the tunnel.
I don't know why anyone would actually put themselves to do this willingly. You hardcore runners, you just need some professional help.
I'm pretty sure that won't help us anymore.
Because you're all clearly batshit insane. Please to willingly do this over and over.
Is Gladiator the second to last level?
Fuck!
No, Gladiator's the third to last.
Gonna be here today.
4.5 minutes on Death Machine and counting.
Well, it can only get better. Wow, what?
I just crashed into the sign. I'm dumb.
Hey, honestly, one of the funniest things for me is that the one IL that's probably stood for me for so long that I've not even gotten close to beating is Ancient Blue. That is, like, the one IL that I cannot get close to. Out of all of my ILs. It used to be Mountaintop, but Then I figured out a faster route for that. Like, super slightly faster. And now it's Ancient Blue.
Okay, because
Ancient Blue is terrible.
I still really hate the strats for OIM.
Oh my god. OIM strats are ridiculous.
Oh god. Great search with Gladiator, already dead. Fuck.
Who's still running?
I am.
Okay.
I thought you said you're running loosely.
Well, let's see here.
Yeah.
Speedwalk.
I have a very poorly done let's play.
129 plus 36. Dude, I guess 36, right?
Hey,
that's
someone
awesome.
Just got on my level. Just on my level.
129 plus 36 is 165.
Someone doing Gladiator, right?
I am doing Gladiator. I'm not on you guys's whatever it
20.
Is.
So. Hey. So the collective sum of best ILs for hardcore is 1002. 23.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Well, that's some of the best ILs, but...
How much is menuing on hardcore?
I don't know.
When
the time between is something like 61, 62 seconds.
Isn't it like around 7 seconds?
No, the time, the full time, like, in total between all the levels and at the start is something like 61 seconds or 62 seconds.
Oh, yeah.
So, hardcore will never be sub 11, sorry guys.
I'm okay with that, to be honest.
It might be sub 11:15 if I kill myself grinding out ILs, but that's probably not gonna happen either. I want a better observatory, even though I already have 139.
Just a WASD hack.
I... on observatory?
Everywhere.
Are you drunk?
Fuck.
WASD hack on observatory actually sounds like a lot of fun.
The floor is lava. Only touched the tubes.
Okay.
Whoops.
Dude, I only have 3 more IL goals left. Pretty cool.
How did I get pinged for fuck's sake? Oh my god.
You know what my favorite thing about N-Rush physics is? When you're going straight at the start of Gladiator and you're going off the ramp and you only use front thruster after going off of the ramp and yet somehow you end up angled to the side.
Mm-hmm.
Be Gladiator, finally. Holy shit.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you might see me doing some observatory ILs.
I'm not on the replay connection or whatever.
Oh.
The match is probably set up at some point or another.
We only use it for races anyway.
And to fuck around with people who are streaming runs. Dude, I should have turned it off while I was doing my White Lightning ILs last night. Because the car blowing up stuff was actually lagging my game.
Mm-hmm.
Well, not like lag, but frame rate lag. I can't tell if this is really good or really bad. I got a good soul cycle, but a fan cycle, but that could just mean that I'm behind.
Behind an entire cycle.
Cycles aren't that long, they're like 2 seconds, not even.
Like a clops.
Oh, dude, I just missed my PB by 0.01.
Sounds like a nice attempt.
I have to say that Cyclops Demon isn't the worst thing that's happened in terms of butchering my username. I was once called Cyberclops Dragon.
Cyberclops Dragon.
To be honest, I'm even fine with Icebad as long as nobody keeps calling me Memebound.
Memebound was the best thing though.
No, it wasn't.
I'd completely forgotten about Memebound. Oh, dude.
Found someone.
Hold on a second.
Something I yelled on the observatory.
That's so probably me.
Dude, nice. Me. I can do this. I can actually do this. I'll log out.
Oh my god.
Yo, what's up, D-Bomb? I wasn't first, Cyclops was. But you even Grace.
I beat your Grace.
Oh yeah! You cheated by skipping Void. Dude,
this was
nice.
After I died on Void, I was like, I'm not racing anymore, I'm just gonna play along.
In my nature tunnel. See this. Stupid fucking level.
Well, I wasn't even in the race, so I'm not even cheating. Get wrecked.
Pretty cheater.
Whoa! Dude, that was so cool.
What?
It's totally useless.
Cali.
At the end of Nitro Tunnel, I nailed the slalom and wanted to go into the edge right for the last obstacles, and I failed the edge right and hovered below the track until I hit the checkpoint.
Nice.
Oh yeah. I have a video. Hold on. Let me find this video I have. This is a cool video.
Cali. Oh,
what the- What are you guys doing?
Ice. You're right at me.
Whoa.
Oh, Ice, did I ever show you that video of me trying to do a roll for the second skip of Utopia and accidentally doing a side wheelie?
I think I saw that.
Okay, here. Watch this.
Oh fuck.
Where did you post it?
IRC.
Oh wow! Based IRC bot linking YouTube videos.
That's my strats.
What?
Okay. Actually, I wonder if...
It's not. Because you have to avoid the lava, and that means you have to go back up onto the bumpy platform. And then you actually have to get into the goal from the bottom.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Dude, that would have been so nice. I was so hoping for us to find some strat in Enrush where you, like, drive on the bottom of some of the tracks, but I just couldn't find one. Cyclops Demon.
My new alt.
Oh no.
IRX. And Razim is coming in my channel. Who's doing night vision?
I am.
I am.
I see somebody at the first checkpoint.
Everybody is.
Everybody's on nitro tunnel.
Right, I just died.
Everybody loves nitro tunnel.
I did.
I wonder.
Oh my god, Cyclops Demon is in my chat.
No, I'm not.
Dude, this might actually work. The heck?
Kelly.
Oh wow.
What might actually work?
At the start of Nitro Tunnel, just trying to get around the pillars, slaloming them without using actual controls. I'm just using the side thrusters.
Just to get around the first ones, but it gets really tight.
Backwards Nitro Tunnel.
I wonder if that's any faster than...
I think it is very marginally, but it's also stupid.
I don't know, I find it funny. This shit.
Oh my god, dude. What, Andrew?
Callie.
Whoops.
Okay, I have to go now for dinner, but thank you for the race. It was fun. I'll see you guys later.
See ya.
Nom, 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 nom. User disconnected from your channel.
I'm at the bunny hops. Optic.
Bunny hops hype.
One shot slalom.
Crap.
And.
How do you stay like that?
Everything is exploding, and I beat it.
How do you stay? You just hit escape.
Ew.
Wasn't last. 42 minutes.
Woohoo!
You just hit escape and like it only appears for people. Oh. Like, oh, I get it.
The car just sticks and stays in place.
But I think the car vanishes for
after a while.
Who's that?
I'm going backwards.
Who's that? I don't see the name.
Run them down the night.
Infinite fireworks.
Yay.
Ice.
Yeah, I always miscount the slalom at the end. Always one more. God damn it. Whoa, mine please.
Wait, what? How far can you go in Nitro Tunnel?
I don't think Nitro Tunnel has an end. None of the levels have.
How far in the level can you go? The lava just disappears. The fuck? What? I just see like a orange glow in the distance. Oh, that's a laser. Damn.
That was painful. Fucking. I could have been a lot better if I didn't, you know, get lost on core and end up in the fucking arena for 8 minutes.
I still try to I'm still trying to remember when the route to get to the arena even is.
It's some fucking random purple road I launched to by accident that takes you there.
Yeah, just find the purple road.
Oh, someone time-outed.
Yeah, like the lava just disappears.
Oh, I know where the access to the arena is. Yeah, when you're not used to the hardcore route, you actually get lost quite a bit.
Yeah. That was my second time ever going through hardcore, so...
Not too shabby.
What happens if you go on the wall?
It's really
bumpy.
The wall
is moving at high speeds.
Oh, yeah.
It's probably just a bunch of giant fans that he used for the walls.
How long have I been streaming for, Joe? I've been streaming for 3.5 hours. Yeah, we're gonna do the race.
Oh, actually, I would be up for another race.
Wait, yeah, we can do another.
Just gotta remind myself to retime my hardcore.
You want me to start it again?
Sure, go ahead.
Sure. Can you just dot rematch in the channel?
Oh. No, it has to be recorded first.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Yeah. That.
Oh, is the goal set properly?
Yeah, I'm putting it in right now.
Who's the guy who did the hardcore levels race but misspelled hardcore?
Hard Ogre?
Yeah, that was probably me.
That's too funny.
User entered your channel. User entered your channel.
Oh, I probably should join the new Endrush channel, shouldn't I?
Probably. Yep.
Might be a good idea.
Ah, come on, dude. Oh crap, man, it's gonna join.
Really?
Oh.
Oh. Crapman is drunk, too bad.
Goddammit, oops.
Wait, second, please.
I don't think that's gonna work. Wait for me!
Oh, did you get bodied? End of two. Oh, how do you do the... where you can see everybody else?
Dot entrance?
No, not there. In-game, where there's ghosts.
You gotta give me a second. You go to the install folder of NRush, which is DigiPen, then Nitronic Rush.
Then you find core underscore config dot any. Open that up, and then type in...
Yeah, it's in the config folder in Nitronic Rush
type
folder.
Type in this. A new line.
Yeah, just append it to the bottom.
Okay.
Without a semicolon in front, and the comma has to be at the end.
No semicolon?
No semicolon.
Yeah,
because
comma. Okay.
Yeah, and then just restart NRush if... And it should work. If you want to try it first, then we could head to, like, Utopia.
Yeah,
and just sit on the entrance.
To test it out.
Okay. One moment here, maybe launch in rush.
Yep. Okay.
Woohoo! In rush party.
So which do I hit? Do I hit local or hit online for ghosts?
Neither.
It doesn't even matter. You can even deactivate the ghosts.
Disable
okay.
Ghosts.
I see it is flipping.
So many people now, wow.
Wow, that looks so crazy.
Wee!
It's actually kinda laggy.
Oh my god, Lord.
This kills the game.
Yep, this kills the game.
Just have a race where everyone can only barrel roll headwinds. It's the only way you can move forward.
Guys, just spam suicide.
Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus.
Rip frames.
This kills the game.
Oh, right then, it's over to you.
Holy crap.
Wow.
And this is why I like having two graphics cards.
Come on, I can't. Straighten up.
It's
there we
like
go.
Oh.
Weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
Daily quest, beat story and hardcore modes.
That works pretty well.
Okay, I'm already up. Yeah. Who's missing? Hobo is missing and Andrew is missing. Then we can get going.
Oh, work me menu now.
I'm surprised you can hold yourself that well in this billboard.
Okay, only Hobo is missing. Get ready, guys.
Crap, man. Dang. Okay, I'm ready.
No, I wasn't ready.
Oh, streaming. The stream.
Oh wow, my winner died. RIP.
Yeah, there we go.
There we go.
Good luck.
We're going.
Let's do this.
Good luck, everyone. Go.
Go!
Yeah, started late, whatever.
Oh. No! Fuck.
Punish is flying though.
No, wings, please!
Wah! Someone went to the left. It's the design jump. Or something.
Well, RIP. This looks so crazy. But it's laggy.
Laggy.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That was bad. What? Okay. I'm done.
That was quick.
Already.
That's mine. Fucking
overheated.
Sorry, hardcore time ever.
But we're going with hardcore as well again, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. I can still catch up, maybe.
Probably.
You definitely won't be last, that's for sure.
Oh, fuck.
Someone fucked up that and crashed into the wall.
Oh, I overheated, wait. Son of a bitch.
Oh my god.
And Coop's out. Or Coop's.
Yep.
On your tail, Andrew. Crap, man,
all you guys doing the new skill.
I don't voice like twice, fuck that.
Why are you just sitting there?
Up, Kelly.
Oh, come on, Coops.
Whoops.
No.
Rip.
I like just hit the. Oh, man, I just lost the control.
My gosh.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, that recovery though. And the fucking saw misjudged.
Ooh, personal best on one before Sentinel. Which one was it?
Tom?
I guess, yeah.
Whee! Give me hype.
Well, I guess I'm still better on the IL sheet. Or like PB, Google Doc thing.
Oh.
Because I had to reinstall Enrush.
Yes. Why?
Well, that's basically it.
Wah, spikes,
oh
please.
My god, you're
okay.
Well, right. The worst story I could ever do. Seriously.
Oh god, this but what? Okay. Oh! Almost rip. What the heck? For some reason, sometimes my car jumps on its own.
That's interesting.
Oh, never mind, I hit spacebar. What? And I died on the laser right and berry.
Ooh.
So I guess I'm no longer first, huh? And I died again, what?
Hi!
What's up? So much for that. Land, please.
Another fuck up, or did you actually make it?
Surprisingly, I did actually make it. Whoa!
Wow. Hype.
Making it hype.
Exactly.
Ooh, the time loss is hard. Yeah.
Time loss is real. Crap man here. There he is.
I lost half a minute on Belly, wow.
Almost died in lasers.
Now hardcore.
Oh, wow. That died
almost
too hard.
Almost died on the second laser.
Alright,
I
am on heart.
I didn't jump. Great, I didn't jump and couldn't pull up.
Got a minute and a half heart incoming.
Oh my god, that never happened before. Wait, jump.
Is that laser cycles, please?
Oh my...
I'm just gonna fly then. Whee!
That's a hard heart.
Fuck!
Hey,
let's start hardcore then.
Oh my god.
Andrew, where you at?
Pillar.
Oh fuck, I didn't. I forgot the menu with the cutscene.
What? No! Fucking way! Spinny lasers killed me!
Are yeah, same.
Oh my god, worst story ever.
There's crap, man.
Holy shit. I will not fucking attempt the laser right this time. I'm done with, sorry, let's get over to hardcore.
Yeah.
Whee!
Hardcore hype. Late hardcore hype.
Whoa. Mid air belly. Woo.
What? Oh my god. Yeah,
he's
going
run.
With the lower way. Oh fuck that, I'm overheating. Hey Cal. Take it slow, I can do it.
Oh fuck, that's my first fuck up.
Oh, why am I so bad at the moment? Oh my god.
You're totally rusty, dude. You haven't played for weeks and weeks.
I am. Yes, okay, I'm alive.
I'm on core. To the arena I go again. It's strats, I swear.
Yes, I made it to the checkpoint. On the first hardcore level to the checkpoint, GG. Oh. My god.
Time for gold.
Are you doing building?
Yep. That was bad. Okay, here we go.
Fuck.
Holy shit.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm on core spikes.
Wow, oh, the angle's nice. Damn, beautiful.
Kelly, I guess I'm in front of you again.
Yeah, probably. I keep dying on these lasers.
Oh my god. Okay, that works. Almost died there. Whoa!
Alright, wow. Spikes part 2.
Okay. Okay. Whatever the hell this spike
just
did.
Are you done black
yet? I don't want to experience that again.
Nah, I just didn't finish the skip.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
One gold.
Literally doing... I'm not doing skips. Tandem.
Ooh.
I try my new skip, like, quotation marks new skip, a few times. 3 times. If I can't do it, I will fucking...
Wrong warp to our last level.
Doing, like, normally. Old stuff.
I'm still alive.
Legacy. Legacy.
And another half meat lost. Oh god.
Yes, perfect! Oh my god. How the fuck did I die to that? No!
Fuck! Please! No! Got this, I got this. No. Buildings? Anyone, please?
Ugh.
Ugh. Why did I restart? Keep this hype.
Yes! Oh my god, first try. First try, skip. Wow,
which
okay.
One?
Don't flip. Wow! I just told you not to flip. Obey my
Fuck.
Orders.
Wah! No!
Ugh.
Scepter, please. R, please.
Black. I guess it is black. Could be. It's really dark in here.
Alright, be gold. This is going far, far better than last time. But I haven't considered suicide yet. This is my alternative to actually finishing hardcore.
Come on, it's not that bad.
Be for yourself, man.
Death machine.
So.
Oh fuck, I forgot the zone ball.
I'm no longer doing gold loop skipping runs, it just kills too many. Whoa! Upside down frisbee.
Yeah, be black.
And Gladiator. Wow. No, no, car, please. Car!
Please disable a fuck you game. Fuck you hardcore.
Oh my god.
You should try old levels, Jovo.
Does that include the challenge levels?
Nope. Old levels are 5 beta versions of other levels, and they are actually far easier than hardcore. They are more on the level of story. And you also can fly in them.
Interesting. I'll have to take a look at them.
We have a guide, a beginner guide for old levels on the YouTube tutorial.
Alright, I'll go take a look at it later.
Where's Crabman? Where'd Crabman go?
Yeah, he's... For me, he's been missing since, what
I
was it? Andrew. Since Andrew, lol. Since, Black.
No, I saw him on every level, except, this level.
Here.
Except Nitro.
Did you already finish? Yeah, you probably did.
Fuck.
Me?
Yeah.
No, I have not finished.
Seriously?
Yeah, I've been like screwing around every level.
This was bad. Wah. Saved it.
That's not struts. Fuck. Fuck.
Oh, there's Crabman. Wow, 20 minutes 50. That's first place, that's kinda sad, Andrew.
Hey, Granny Struts.
Oh, that's a lot faster than last time.
Yes, it is. I'm on observatory. I actually did really good observatory last time, too.
Hey, progress!
Yay.
Loving the enthusiasm.
Yay. That better?
Kind.
Why are you dying, Chris?
Yeah, crap, man. It's all because of you.
Oh my god. Holy fuck. Can I stop breakdancing? And, like, get on the wall? Strats.
Third.
Whee!
Nice. Congratulations.
Last race for me, though.
Alright, I just beat him onto tunnel. Nitro tunnel. This is gonna suck. Yes. Okay.
Where's Bob? Bob T.
Bob left a while ago.
Oh.
He dropped out.
Okay.
Yeah.
gonna be off for today though.
Yeah, I'm off assuming doing this race, gotta be dinner. Fuck.
Oh wow.
Come on the bunny hops. I just fucked up the bunny hops.
No.
I'm bad at this game.
I really don't like the bunny hops, they are just tedious.
Yeah. I think I got bored in this timed one. Oh, I fucked up on the slalom. I braked too hard and cut over. Alright, I am done.
GG!
Seventh. I can do that. 28:35. Crushed my previous time by 13 minutes.
That was a really nice time.
Oh, a Crabman.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Crabman, where were you?
Oh no, Crabman.
I got it. He's dead. I'll talk to you guys later.
See ya, Jovo.
Hey later, guys who are leaving races. User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, 420.
Okay, see you later.
See ya.
Yeah. Cyclops team. From your channel.
Okay. 420 blaze it all day.
That name.
What was that?
It's Hobo making noises.
Nightbot, please, let me just change this. Okay, actually I have to open up the room, okay. Let's just change you down the back, Holy. There we go. Nope. I want you to go down to my end. Thank you.
But I'm gonna be offline for today. See ya, guys.
See
ya.
See ya.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hope that's the wrong way. Andrew, what the crap.
need a little tutorial touch up, Callie?
I accidentally finished it. I like going backwards in the tutorial.
I just opened up like 4 streams in a row and they all stopped streaming like the second I had them up on the test. I swear if you see stream, Callie, I'm gonna cry. You're like the fifth one.
Poor crab man.
Oh, okay.
I'm still alive for you. Yeah.
Whoa.
Fuck.
What?
It's late at night, I'm tired, yo.
Please, thank you. Alright, backflip works.
No one told me to jump at the end. Damn it.
You forgot there's a jump.
What are you guys doing?
Doing the tutorial backwards.
Why?
Because it's actually hard.
Because when you reach the flying section, you're not going to be able to go any farther.
No, the hardcore tutorial.
Oh, hardcore. Is it still even possible?
Yeah, it's possible. I just did it, and I'm coming back.
Tutorial percent. That's it, I'm joining you.
Wait, how to do that first race?
How do you do the first jump? How do you do the first jump? You can't make that first jump. Ouch. I'm just going to the end first.
Yeah, dang it.
Yeah, you have to start at the end.
You mean literally backwards.
Yeah, like all the way to the end and then all the way back.
Okay.
I'm starting over. I just hit reset.
I thought you meant like reversing through the tutorial.
Oh, no.
What? You need to reword it. You say I'm doing the tutorial backwards.
I'm not driving backwards. I'm doing the tutorial map backwards.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were driving backwards through the... I thought you were driving backwards
through
the...
No.
Like, go all the way to the end and then go all the way back.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to the end first. It's been so long since I've done this super tutorial. I do it every day, man.
I do it like all the time.
Don't want to forget how to play the game.
It's like the best level.
Every time you don't play the game for like 3 days, you're like, shit, man, I need to remember what buttons to press.
Yeah.
Gotta do the tutorial.
Pretty sweet, dude. Oh, goodness, how do you even?
Now I can do it just full boost because I've done this so many times.
We're getting into some kill it with fire stuff here. Gotta like flip in the air.
You're now prepared for the hardcore levels, Kelly. You can handle them.
I know. I can do the whole tutorial, like forward and backward, full boost. Full boost.
Dude, there needs to be a section on the ILs where it's hardcore levels backwards.
That'd be fun.
I wonder if there's any hardcore levels not possible backwards. I doubt
I'm
it.
Sure there are.
I'm
pretty sure with some pretty intense like thruster use you could get around a lot of obstacles.
What about Gladiator though?
I'm trying to think for Gladiator.
Gladiator?
I'm gonna go do Gladiator.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go do Gladiator.
Wait, let's all wait to the end of Gladiator. Let's all get anyone get on the end of Gladiator and then let's try it. Because I wanna
that's actually not that hard. I just did it.
Yeah. Gladiator is not gonna be so easy.
Let's do this.
I'm honestly doubting that.
First, I have to actually beat it.
Let's all meet at the end of Gladiator, yeah. Oh, yeah, to do this.
Okay, let's do it.
First, I have to, like, beat Gladiator.
Yeah, and that's
yeah,
gonna be
first,
a
you have to beat
already.
It.
Already, beating it backwards is just gonna be a nightmare. Because then you pretty much can't die.
I'm fully prepared to spend, like, 10, 20 minutes on this level now.
I can barely beat it forwards. How can I beat it backwards?
I'm trying to think.
I missed the cycle!
Oh, dude. The long jump past the server room, the narrow long jump.
Yeah, that one's gonna be hard.
I guess you just gotta manage your booster correctly.
Or land on the wall, and somehow...
So wait, are we doing it from the goal, or are we doing it from the jump goal? Because if you do it at the goal, you're not going to get back anytime soon.
From the
soon.
Jump.
Yeah, from the jump.
Wait by the check.
Well, actually, I'm gonna try it from the goal, see if I can get back up.
You only have it, you can land on a small area.
You can, like,
activate
land
the...
near
yeah.
the goal.
I just do it from the checker flag.
Keep boosting.
Yeah, I'm getting to the checkers leg. I'll be there in a minute. Oh, crap! Is anyone else coming?
I'm on the...
Yeah, I'm at gold loop right now.
Okay, cool.
I'm almost at gold loop.
I've just started,
okay, I'm at gold
loop. 20 seconds in. Better.
Wow, the one time when I'm not actually doing Gladiator for a competition, I'm doing decent at it. Nope.
Alright, I'm at
the
ramp.
I'm behind you, Andrew. Oh, crap!
Can I please just get this section once without breakdancing?
Get wrecked, Andrew. Get wrecked.
Oh, I'm gonna practice this section.
Is anyone else here yet?
Almost.
Can we get checkpoints going backwards? Oh, no.
No, you don't.
Oh, no.
Okay, I'm at the ramp.
This just got
nope,
a whole
you
lot
pretty much
harder.
Have to do it.
Are you not here yet?
Have to go through that section and then...
Almost, I'm on the last 180s.
Alright.
I died earlier. Or should I say the first 180s?
Yeah.
No, don't go backwards. Please.
I'm
actually,
stuck.
You know what? Hold on.
I'm just waiting for everyone to get here.
Oh, I'm gonna be a hipster.
I know.
I'm doing it from here.
Oh, Andrew's coming through.
You know.
Alright. I'm going.
I just died.
Okay, let's go.
I just died. Alright.
I didn't flip fast enough.
Oh my god, where do we go?
I'm stuck.
Okay, go down here. Oh my god.
Sadly, I'm finding this a lot easier to do than the forwards way of this.
The 180s are actually not that hard.
I'm just sucking at this.
Okay. Oh no! I died! Oh no! I'm back at the start.
Oh
well,
no.
That jump's a lot easier.
The gold loop area.
Oh yeah, gold loop's gonna be bad.
What? How do you...
Then you have to restart the whole thing.
Yep.
Oh my god, no. I died.
Yeah, Andrew's done the gold loop, don't worry, he's done that before. He was showing me how to do the gold loop and he did it once and like struggled for like 10 minutes to get back to the start of the level to do it again.
That's, yeah, I did.
So it is possible.
Please guard!
The most confusing bit is working out if you did it successfully or not.
I think I did, I just don't remember how I did it.
I died again, I'm about to get really angry.
This is so stupid, why are we doing this?
Because it's fun.
This is what you call fun.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, we're what?
We do this kind of thing for fun.
I just got to gold loop, what in the world?
Wait, how'd you do gold loop?
I don't even know how I do
it. Oh, you, do you wall ride?
We have to go on the wall.
Yeah.
Wall ride over the mine. Oh, goodness. This is gonna be absolutely wonderful. Car, please.
Ah.
Please, just...
Oh.
Car,
like, I
know
can't,
you like break dance,
I can't,
but...
like, put into perspective how to do this backwards.
No! How did you guys get over the...
Oh my god,
you
I, did
wall
it.
Ride.
Hang on the
I
wall.
Did it. I
no,
did
there's
it.
A...
You have to jump in between, like, the arrows area.
Really? There's a thing
and
on
the
wall.
Gold loop.
Hits it.
Oh my gosh, you can actually ride on the wall and clip underneath that gold loop. You can clip underneath the floor. And I just died.
Oh my god.
Alright, so gold loop is actually
oh no.
a lot easier than you thought because you don't actually have to go higher up. You just can clip through the floor.
Oh man, I died. I was at near the end. I was on the ramp jump.
Oh.
Ramp jump. This is tough.
Yeah.
I'll be right back.
I'll be the best person to do it, but I don't see it happening.
No! I don't like that part.
Oh, there's a mine in my way.
Oh, yeah, gold loop. How are you guys even getting to gold loop? I hate you all.
You gotta go higher than you think on the previous card.
No, you can actually go under gold loop.
I know, on gold. No, not gold, it's four.
No, the big one.
Oh,
he says he's
there's
not getting
wall,
too gold.
Do you, like, tip him and grow?
Okay,
oh gosh,
I'm through gold loop.
What's nice?
I'm through gold loop.
I hear you guys.
And...
It's easy getting through gold loop, it's the next part that always messes me up.
Next part? There's 180s.
No,
oh, the jump. The jump.
Oh,
this jump.
Jump of...
Oh my gosh,
hitting.
I do not like that part.
The bad
that's
jump. Has anyone else made it here yet?
Did you see, if you go too high and you go too high, you hit something. If you go too low, you hit something.
Just do the
so...
jump, Hobo. I just did the jump and then like, use thrusters to control yourself. I found that a lot easier.
Alright.
And I hit a mine. I didn't blow it up, it just propelled me.
Yeah, the swinging one. That's me.
What's that?
No.
The ones at the gold loop. But yeah, I just hit them and they just flung me. Oh, you can do almost the entire 180s just by riding the wall as well. Makes the whole thing a lot easier.
Okay, barely got that. Gold loop, you can just clip. Oh, I didn't clip through the floor, dang it. Sometimes you clip through the floor and sometimes you don't.
Are you doing this, Sam?
No.
Ah.
I can't do it forward. And it can do it back.
I can barely do it forwards.
Like on that first run, my story wasn't that bad, it wasn't good, but it was like in 8 minutes, 8.5 minutes. Sorry. And I finished at like 44 minutes. No one had gold to me.
I almost did gold loop.
I wonder if it's possible to actually skip. To use the mines to propel off and skip to a further part in the level.
Probably.
Like, you need enough boost to do that, though.
So, no one made it to this jump yet?
Oh, no, I'm still stuck at gold loop again.
Yeah, same.
I don't even understand how I did it the first time.
Oh. You guys can see me now. I'm stuck in, like... the dumbest place. Oh, I'm at the level.
Really?
I wonder if that's quicker to just go out of bounds and then... That's what Andrew was doing before. When he's going forwards, just go out of bounds and then go to the start of the level. Does that count? Nah, that's cheap.
Nah, you gotta
do that. And I'm starting over.
Hey, Grandma.
At least I'm getting good at these 180s. Hey.
Oh, goodness. Cool. Messaging me. Who is messaging me?
It's just the race being recorded.
Oh.
Ah, no boost.
How's everyone's progress?
I got to that one jump, or the second jump in Gladiator.
Yeah, like I made it to the ramp jump, but...
I can't get
that...
golden for some reason.
I couldn't get that.
Oh my gosh. I'm still alive, by the way, so
just
if you want to see what kind
go
of...
Go on the side.
Just do the ramp.
I'm trying! I'm trying to get
just
onto
go
that
on the side,
side
here. There
Andrew,
go.
Let's just do the ramp, because something's quicker.
Wait, what? What ramp? I did the ramp.
No.
I was just not doing it quickly. Okay, so you get...
Guys,
right there. There you go.
I broke all the...
Okay, so once
escape.
You go through the gold...
Yeah, ramp, that's what I used.
Go through the little...
What'd you
area.
Use, Brad?
You can go under gold loop.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Yeah.
You mean clip through?
Yeah.
No.
You mean clip
it's not really clipping through.
There, I did it. Oh, okay. I did that already.
Here, you need to show me this.
The ramp
I'm having too
I'm
much trouble.
Do.
Show you what?
I'll show you next time I die, because I'm currently not dead.
Yeah, I couldn't get the jump after these 180s.
Okay, I don't. Okay, I'm going back
to what to do for the ramp jump.
Yeah, I couldn't get this at all. I was thinking maybe get on the ceiling inside there and then drop down into the hole, but
yeah.
That's gonna be difficult.
You mean the place? Yeah, the place with the big exit, but the really tiny little hole it was supposed to get into.
Yeah.
I just died there. I don't know how to get off the wall and into the hole.
I'm thinking maybe ceiling, and then from the ceiling you can drop down into the hole, but.
Yeah,
you go way too fast.
Oh, let me see. I'm watching.
You go way too fast.
You see there, underneath, there's that... You can go underneath the gold bit there, and you can squeeze under. Watch, I'll see if I can do it. But you just... You click through the thing and go... I don't know. I can't even get on the wall. But you can just go straight under.
I almost made it through. I was, like, so close.
Oh, you can actually hover under and then clip through the tube on the other side.
Yeah, that's what we've been doing.
Alright,
no
I saw
me that.
I see.
No. No.
I just got it, so that's really easy.
Yeah. All you have to do is be able to do the wall ride and you've got it.
Has anyone did the...
Especially if there's a mine in your way.
Oh goodness, yeah, I'm at that jump. What in the world?
Yeah,
the ramp.
I'm thinking maybe you can wall ride to get inside there, and then you can get on the ceiling, maybe, and then fall into it.
What I'm thinking is just boost control.
Maybe, but...
I'm gonna try boost control, see if that works.
Not a bad idea.
Because you can
still
angle
really
yourself and go right in.
I keep getting a mine right in my way.
Mines. You scrub.
Like, every time I come in here, there's a mine sitting right in the way.
No! Car.
I fell.
Well, I missed it.
Yeah, I didn't get under the thing. God damn it.
No, I went too far. Like, my car actually went too far and I couldn't get in the tube.
Why did we pick this level as a first level to try it on?
Because it's the hardest one!
Like, we could build up to this.
Because Callie likes torturing us, that's why.
Hey, I suggested this one, I guess.
Oh gosh, I actually don't have enough to make that. Hold on.
Oh my god,
whoops.
I did it, but I'm on this...
Oh, you got past the ramp jump?
Yeah, but I don't know what to do now.
Keep going.
No, but there's another area.
Go fast.
It's like empty. Oh god,
go
oh
fast.
God, oh god, I'm not. I'm like scared to move.
I'm coming in. Oh, you're, yeah, I'm not gonna
help,
get past the
help me.
How'd you do it, Andrew? Did you touch the control in there?
Yeah, sort of.
So you just jumped over the barrier and.
I basically went on the side of the wall and then just jumped into the into the
okay.
space. But now,
wow.
like, there's like a area where you can die because it goes over another jump.
Well, that didn't work. I'm trying to think what's before.
Wow, this is actually hard.
No,
oh,
you're
getting
say.
Clipped.
You think it'd be easy?
I actually
oh, no.
thought it wouldn't be this hard because I forgot
what?
About
How
no checkpoint
there. I wasn't even going fast enough.
I forgot about
oh no, I can't move. Oh shit.
Where's Cyclops when you need him? You love this.
Yeah, where's Cyclops?
And by love it, I mean hate it and wonder why we're doing it.
He probably would have already finished it three times.
I don't know, he'll just think we're weird for doing this.
I mean, everyone thinks
I'm minding my way again.
Cycle, but I mean, gonna catch on.
Please
oh no,
please
I did
fall.
Not make it. That's
please
really
fall.
Hard.
Ah! I almost had that.
Ah. I keep getting pushed out of the clipping.
Hey, Andrew.
Hey.
Yes,
I'm... Oh, I always take the middle one.
I think it's as if you go too slow or something, I don't know.
I'll actually part for today now as well. Around 3 a.m.
Okay,
over
see you
here.
Later.
Yeah.
Sorry, don't
yeah.
want to come to backwards.
You don't want to come to Gladiator backwards with us?
No. It's fine.
Okay. You're missing out, man.
I do.
See you later.
I know, but my parents just told
there.
Me to and actually sleep and blah.
Okay.
All right.
I can work tomorrow.
Oh, you actually need sleep,
3 days.
I have a holiday tomorrow.
By the way,
yeah,
what's everyone's point count? What's everyone's point count at?
24,000?
Yeah, 31,000.
47,000? Does that mean I'm doing bad?
44,000.
User disconnected from your channel. Does that mean I'm failing lots of... lots of flailing about.
Means you're doing a ton of tricks.
Yeah. I'm just doing a lot of this.
I'm just doing a bunch of tricks to make sure I cool down.
I don't know how to do this. This is
like
actually
this,
hard.
Nope.
Like that. Like that.
Yeah, like that, man.
Oh my god, I did it.
Apparently, I can't get gold loot
okay,
anymore.
You have to basically
oh my gosh,
just jump through and keep on boosting.
Like on the wall.
Jump through
really?
The hole. Yeah. Once you get off the wall,
so
just keep on going, keep boosting through because there's like a drop after that.
What about the cycles at the beginning? How is that gonna work out?
You do it slowly.
But what about the one at the
yeah,
very,
most of the stuff
at
the
like
beginning,
the very
seems
beginning
pretty, easy. It's getting
the cycles will be easy. You can just time those.
Yeah.
Anyone close?
Yeah.
No, I keep restarting.
I'm in
yeah.
the tube.
The gold loop's close, then yeah. I'm
like,
close.
There's a jump there.
Yeah, I'm at the next set of 180s. That I didn't die at. Okay, I'm at that jump with the hole. So do I just boost through?
You go on the right wall or whatever wall, and then just jump into the hole and keep boosting through.
Nope.
Cyclops.
Like, you have to keep going.
We're doing Gladiator backwards, Cyclops.
I can see you guys. Oh my god, should I just dream this? This is like awesome.
No, for streaming it.
Yeah, there's always a mine in my way.
I'll just stream it just to show you guys where I am.
Yes, I got in, like... Oh.
Then come join, Cyclops.
Yes, come join us. So, I got through the hole, and then I didn't realize that, there was that thing right there.
Yeah. I'm a streamer.
Tell me again why we're doing this.
Because it's fun.
Because it's fun.
What's your definition of fun? Because mine is not doing this.
God, there's another mine in my way.
Okay, so you can see where I am if you...
There.
got my stream. Stream.
Ah, I missed the two.
Yeah.
User was moved to your original.
Hello.
Cyclops Dragon. Hey. Cyclops Dragon meets Cyclops Demon.
Dude, that's my ult.
What's your ult?
I have Cyclops Demon claimed on Twitch.
Well, I have it claimed on this.
There's so no claiming on this.
Exactly. Wait.
Cyclops is so
Cyclops. Cyclops!
What?
No one, like, you know the ramp jump? They're trying to do it backwards, and you have to get on the wall and, like, jump through the hole.
It's the hardest bit.
We're just trying to do Gladiator entirely.
I'm just getting to the end of Gladiator, and then I'll join you.
Yeah.
Yeah, because then you have the, floor right after it, and if you don't keep boosting, you just fall into it and die, so... I'm still trying to get back to it, because I'm failing both of them still.
Oh my god.
Yep, there you go, Cyclops. He's whizzing past me.
He's going past me.
Wait until I get to the end of the level. Oh, I completely forgot to do gold skip.
Did you make it? Oh my god! You did it!
Oh my gosh, I barely made it.
Let's go.
Nice. Okay, let's keep going.
Is this a bit hard?
Waiting for someone.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna take this
there,
really slow.
I made it past gold loop.
And, okay.
Okay, yeah, I made it past gold loop too. If you see me, like, tumbling around,
okay,
like,
careful,
flailing, it's
because...
Oh,
shit, there is a hole there. Okay.
Dude, that would have been a terrible gladiator.
What the fuck is wrong with you now?
Oh, whoa, can you ride on the wall? Would you hit that red thing? Can we ride on the wall and go really high up on the wall and go in a straight line, like, through the kind of, like, pillow strap style situation thing?
What do
you think?
Go
ahead. Gonna hit this red thing? I'll try, because if I die, then you
get an actual jump
there,
problem.
Okay? Wait, let me see if
the
red
one
thing are in the wall, yeah?
I still don't understand what you're supposed to do there. I'm still dying.
Alright, this'll be...
Yeah, you can do it.
Not
do
easy.
It.
Nice geometry,
Gladiator.
Andrew, no! Yes!
Nice 3-point turn.
Wait, yeah, I'm through. I'm in server room.
Dude, I just did this sick-ass 3-point turn, you guys should have seen it.
This seriously needs
welcome to basic driving 101 in Nitronic Rush.
Lesson 1, don't crash. That's also lessons 2 through 10.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
No! Okay, Andrew. You know the bits where you have to tap W on the wall when you do the wall ride? There's a reason you have to do that, because if you go backwards over it, you crash and die. They don't line up. They just killed me. So be really careful doing the wall ride over the, you know, those things.
I
totally died.
Okay, I just did gold loop backward.
I totally
no worries.
Died, Crabman.
Don't worry about it, guys.
Psych. Oh, you threw. Okay. Next time I'll show you. There's a gold loop skip we found going backwards, which is miles easier.
Yeah, I could imagine.
Hey, Sam.
Hello.
I got
okay,
the
so apparently the strat here is going on the wall and then jumping in? I don't understand how
okay,
you're supposed to do that.
I kind of fucked it up and now I have to do this again.
Guys, I got to the
yeah, wall. Yeah, I don't know how to do the ramp jump, so I'm probably just going to wait there until someone
oh my
else.
Gosh, so I landed on the torch.
It's here so I can watch.
Like, everything seems easy in theory, but the problem is the geometry doesn't work
yes.
out.
Yeah, that's why I just died. I hit geometry.
Yeah, because you're doing everything back.
Alright, I want to see someone do this ramp jump. So I'm just going to wait here.
I'm kind of stuck inside, and I'm about to touch the laser.
Okay,
oh my
I'm
goodness.
Coming. I'm coming.
Ooh.
Okay,
thrusters.
This is how I
did it. Oh, no.
Alright.
Oh my goodness.
Okay,
what the heck?
But I just blew
please.
Up from looking past me, but that's how I did it.
Please.
I did it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, nice.
Andrew.
You just have to keep going.
Spike, is that you
one
on the 182s?
I was close. Alright, I get it.
I'm so close.
So you just have to get the right angle and then jump.
Yeah.
Hello?
Exactly.
Hi. I just got stuck for a sec.
Okay. I'll show you when you get
there. Get off the wall, dude. Get off the fucking wall, dude.
I'm trying.
That was me I was talking to.
I literally just...
Yeah. I'm trying.
So, I did it.
Seriously, I am stuck here.
But I didn't
I
go
can't.
On the wall at all.
I literally can't move. I'm holding my front thrusters and I can't move.
Okay, what the fuck server room?
You're at server room? That should be easy.
Easy.
I gotta boost through backwards really fast.
Okay, so what I'm gonna try and do is I'm gonna try and let go of my front thrusters, boost up, and then front thruster back over.
What is happening, dude? Come on.
Oh my goodness.
Get on the loop.
Andrew, Severin's easy. The thing
yes!
about the Severin,
I got past it.
Wall ride that too, the bumpy floor. But the wall ride with the three W taps, either like jump off the wall for those, or don't do the wall ride, do the actual intended thing, because they're input you, they blow you up the wall.
Oh yeah, okay. I'm at it right now.
Oh yeah, I want you to get
okay, I'm heading to server, heading to server room. Wait. Oh, what's this? A jump for server room. What do I do?
What the frick?
Oh,
what do I do on that jump?
You can wall ride, Hobo.
Okay.
Okay,
I'm learning things about
Gladiator
that I never knew.
Which wall do I go?
Apparently that's a kill floor.
I rode the right wall, Hobo, and I just went in. Near the end, when you went to the gap, I went up really high at an angle and just shot through, kind of like doing pillar strats on city entrance.
I hate pillar strats.
Pillar strats are great. Don't diss pillar strats.
I'm literally just chilling on this floor, this platform.
Oh gosh!
Going up and down.
No, I gotta do all that all over again.
Come on. Thank you, Gold Loop.
I just died.
As if you actually didn't even go through backwards.
No, I sort of skipped.
If only
the
game
ride.
Developers could see this.
If you try to do the Gold Loop backwards, it'll shoot you out onto the edge of the starting ramp, and you die.
We found a skip. You can just ride under it. Don't go up into it. Just ride under, and there's a gap in your geometry, and you can just ride on that.
What the hell? I just
I'll
saw something blow
the,
up
I'll
right
the
on
the
me. Startled me.
Sorry about that.
Was that you, Callie?
Yeah. I'm trying to get in the hole.
Damn it. Now I'm back at the 180s at the end.
So am I.
Andrew, where are you? How's it going?
I'm on this platform that's going up and down. I'm like near the start.
Those what the? Alright, geometry. You can do
okay.
That. That's great.
I did full boosted.
The nice running
people.
For those of you just joining stream, welcome to Enrush. This is literally all you do.
Welcome
I'm
to
just,
hardcore.
Just like so scared to finish this.
This is called the routing phase. We still haven't fully routed the hardcore yet.
Is it mine in my way?
Going backwards is infinitely faster, so we need to figure out how to get through all the levels
yeah.
backwards.
Okay, I'm near the start.
Yeah, it's new strats that have been developed.
And I think.
Nope.
Okay. I got pushed out.
7-6 for finding
okay.
this. Okay. Okay, great. We're having some kill it with fire stuff here. Okay, so what do you do with the hole again? You just ride on the wall and then jump in?
Yeah
you just have to jump.
I can't get that.
Because there's
that.
Kind of a kill floor at the end.
Yeah,
you have to be
to
aware
full
of.
Boost for it, like...
Yeah, I've died at the end. I've died at the end before. Oh my gosh.
Okay, later, so
I don't like this. Hold on, I'm kind of turning around.
Nailed it! Where are you?
Nailed it. Oh yeah, falling. I'm free falling. I don't even know that song.
I'm free.
Oh, I did some air control. Oh my god, I'm at the end of the mines.
Free. Oh my goodness,
end.
I am.
Oh god.
At the start.
Dude, nice geometry.
Oh my god, I'm like really scared to do these mines right now.
Oh, and I
it's ever right. Upcoming.
Okay, this is the right way.
Geometry, please.
Or technically, it's the wrong way. You know what I mean.
Andrew, I'm coming.
Yeah, I have Skype.
Oh my god, I did
I'm at the long wall ride.
I did it, guys.
Nice.
Stream proof. At the end.
Okay, how did you do the wall ride thing? The long wall ride. What did you do?
This isn't gonna end
go
well,
your
is
stream,
it?
Dude.
Did you?
If you oh, you're not streaming.
No. Oh my god. Oh my god, I just got the mine assist for the reverse gold loop skip.
What?
I really wish I could have streamed this.
I'm on the platform, I'm scared, Andrew.
Get group backwards hard.
Oh, you're on the up and down
and,
platform.
And just upload the replays.
Okay,
once
so
we get
the
these.
Ending part is really hard. You need to do some air control over the
did it.
Green goop.
Wait, the green goop? Oh no.
The green goop, yeah. You have to do some
air
control.
You're not wall ride or something?
You can't because there's like stuff.
It's better to just restart. Hey, Callie.
Hey.
Andrew.
Yeah.
Wait. I'm here.
Okay, I'm back at that jump.
I see you, I think.
Oh! Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know what to do.
How do you get that?
Damn
I
it.
Jump
I'm scared.
Okay. I went on the wall for a little bit, and then I
think
jumped.
I'm gonna jump off the wall, and then turn in the air, and then, yeah, I'm doing
yes,
it.
Yeah,
like,
yes,
I jumped, but
I
don't reach the hole.
Just keep on boosting through the air.
I am.
Okay, thank you.
I'm just not reaching.
Hey, Callie.
Hey.
Nope!
Oh, no.
Okay, I got to the green group, guys. That's the furthest I'm getting, I think. I'm gonna keep trying. But...
I've never even gotten that far. I've gotten to the jump before the server room.
Yeah, I'm still at ramp jump.
Oh, this is not good. This
well,
is not
a...
good.
What'd you do?
Okay, made ramp jump,
Callie,
finally.
Do you see me?
Camera.
shit. Oh god.
What did you do?
I'm safe. Hey, Callie.
I had to go into first person.
There's a little area at the end of the ramp jump that you can't actually get through on the wall, and I landed on the wall right there before getting through, and I was like stuck.
Oh, I don't even. I don't
know. Are you still there?
No, I got off. Okay, this,
okay.
This looks simple enough.
Crabman, right?
Simple, yeah.
I'm way back at the start, I died.
Oh. That sucks.
Okay, geometry is not nice. Okay, I'm through.
Hey,
oh, you're through?
Just wall
okay,
right beforehand,
I
be careful with geometry.
I can't do that, I don't know why.
Made it.
I seriously don't know how you can do that.
I'm on the bumpy track. Mistakes were made. Get off the bumpy track, okay, I'm on the wall.
I want to see
I'm
where
in seven.
People are.
Oh,
fuck.
I almost had it.
I almost just died on the corner of a tunnel. I almost died on the corner of a tunnel.
Wait for me, Psych, I'm right
I
behind
I almost
you.
Got through the hole. I almost got through the hole, and then I hit a piece of random geometry.
Right, yeah,
and
you
died.
You have to jump off the wall there.
Yeah, I jumped off, and then I made it through the hole, but then hit geometry.
I was talking to Psych, but yeah, you probably also have to jump off the wall there. There's quite a lot of places you have to jump off the wall.
If I go super
just jump
slowly,
off the wall. That's
no,
the
just do this.
No, I'm seeing if I can just
that's
go over back super slowly, but that doesn't work.
Just do that.
Up, I'm
mistakes
dead.
Were made. I was trying to get on top of the platform, and I somehow fell through the completely invisible gap that isn't there.
Okay, Kremen.
Okay, I can get back though now.
Okay,
shouldn't be
show me the
that concerning. Fuck.
You need to go on the wall for a little bit.
Yeah,
so many mistakes were made today.
And jump through and air control and not die.
And not do that.
Best tip to give an end rush runner: don't die.
Oh! Done it! I'm gonna do the second of the person straight backwards. Yeah. The mines, man. The mines.
Hello?
No!
Hello? Hello? Please? Thank you? I just got Austin Powers in the middle of geometry.
Andrew.
Am I too loud, by the
where
way?
Where are you?
Look at the star. Look right at the star.
Oh my god.
Help.
No!
Oh my god, what are you
what
doing?
What do I do?
Okay, that's too far.
Oh my god.
This counts as doing it, right? Because I'm right at the start. This counts.
No,
right.
It's not. You have to
did,
go
did
to
you,
the end.
Did he fall down?
No, I'm in a place. I'm wedged. I'm stuck.
Alright, I got past the ramp jump second try. For a second time, first try.
I can't see. Is it safe under me, Andrew? Or is there stuff under me?
No, it's not.
Okay, how far to the right do I have to go? I can't see anything.
Awesome!
Right. Yeah, it's not safe if you go down.
I can't even do this.
I did it!
Please stop, thank you.
I'm in the exit entrance.
You did it?
Yep.
You did it.
I've done Gladiator
backwards.
I'm about
to get over, hopefully.
That's like my greatest
like
accomplishment
this.
In life.
Can we switch to like observatory backwards or something?
Yeah, let's go to another one.
Let's
go to
I'll go to observatory backwards as soon as I'm done with this.
Yeah,
I'll go
observatory.
To observatory.
Let's go.
Alright, I'm at the blocks. This is gonna happen.
Don't go.
Oh my god, I almost just got crushed.
Yeah, I'm going ahead going to the end of observatory.
Oh, okay,
yep.
Let's go to the end, yeah. Good idea.
That was so fun. I'm trying to think.
That was
I don't like lag. You know what, I'm just gonna go back and watch your guys' stuff and to see what you did.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
That was actually, like, difficult and a lot of fun.
Dude, I'm right there.
Oh goodness, I almost died to a slime.
Yes. Okay, I'm in observatory now. I'm in observatory now.
You know what, Callie? You're putting that on the leaderboard. It's hardcore percent.
Yeah, but you have to do every level forward to be able to do it backwards, so you can't
run. I know, you just time it from when you start.
You have to get to the end of the level and then go back to the start of the level and then skip to the next level.
Okay, so you have to do, every level twice.
That's exactly how you do it.
Yeah.
Because every level is like a whole new level if you do it backwards, so. Okay, I like this. I could see myself running this.
Good race category. See myself winning. Good race category, though.
Running, not winning. Instead of running.
Good race category.
Yeah, it's a good race category.
Oh god, I just realized Nitro Tunnel might not be. Could do it, but. Actually, no,
it's possible.
Because you can just boost the whole
way. I was doing Nitro Tunnel earlier.
What full boost?
Which would actually be faster, though? Just boost controlling all the way, or.
Well, faster would be using the track.
I love it. Dude, I love it when the fish get inside the level.
Wait, what?
You know how they have fish floating outside Observatory?
Yeah.
Sometimes they get into the level.
I've never seen that before.
If you wait,
they have no collision, and you just drive right through them.
There's a fish right.
Well,
it was almost.
So it's unlike the side wheelie blimp.
No, it's not like the blimp at all.
No, I
think the blimp's position actually depends on
where you are.
It follows.
Let's just wait for Andrew.
A lot of the blimps circle you.
Okay, go.
Cyclops here.
I'm
he's
almost
doing
here.
Gladiator. Oh, is he going?
No,
oh,
I finished
okay.
Gladiator.
There he is.
He's here. Okay.
Okay.
Nice.
Ready?
Let's go.
What? Okay.
Beginning of Gladiator, whoops. I'm going on the left side.
Did anyone else get killed by that? No, they just got stopped, I guess, by that. There's a piece of geometry.
No cooldown from the checkpoints. You have to do so many
no
rolls.
No cooldowns. The fuck? Late backwards.
And, wall riding.
I'm like really scared. Like, oh my god.
I'm full boosting. I don't care.
I'm full boosting. It's observatory. Full boost.
Okay, I'm at the barrels.
Oh crap! The barrels are gonna follow us, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going this direction.
I'm going
left.
Yeah, I'm going left.
Oh shit!
Because left is so much easier.
The hell?
What'd you do?
Since you didn't go through.
You can flip
shit.
Out the level here.
That's it.
Oh well.
Wait, there's a
straight I went left. I went left.
Yeah,
I'm starting in the left one.
Is that a strat?
If you go left, you get the checkpoint.
Sure.
This is gonna be a... Oh shit.
Sure, strats.
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 Stratus.
Oh god, I died. Oh, I gotta go. Oh,
I made it.
Here. Oh.
Okay, let's see
no.
here.
Oh no.
Geometry.
Yeah.
Oh god,
welcome
I can't do
my
this
world.
Part. Hobo, what the hell?
Wow,
how
what
you
in
do
the
this?
World?
You have to go on the wall.
I was first as well.
Got it.
Oh no,
okay.
And then
I
went
forward.
I did it.
You have to air control. You have to jump off each wall and air control onto them.
Oh god, what the? Okay, this way. Okay.
Doing so many barrels.
Okay, hold on. I'm just taking a second to fix my parking. Fish. Oh god. Dang it. I forgot that was there.
Yeah. You have to go up.
I forgot that was there. So you have to wall.
What, the area you can get out of bounds?
No, I didn't know you could go out of bounds. I'm just going normal. Cheaters.
Oh, this is backwards.
No, I mean,
oh, wow.
There's an area you can go out of bounds where it pretty much screws you.
Really?
Oh shit.
That's a lot.
Well, just because of your positioning.
There's a lot of those.
You see, I'm thankful for this checkpoint. I'm gonna be honest. Sad thing is, this is still easier than Gladiator.
Oh, dude, nice fish.
Oh my god, these saws. Oh.
Okay, I'm still safe.
Hey, Callie. Oh god.
Hey.
Has anyone else died yet?
Well, don't worry, I'm just practicing.
Has anyone else died yet?
Well, I only died once. I figured you guys.
Backflips.
I've died quite a lot. Alright, where do you go here?
You pretty much
have
to wall ride. You have to wall ride across here. And then don't die by crashing into the ceiling.
You mean floor?
Whoa! I just crashed my head in the floor.
Oh no, I crashed into the ceiling.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
I almost crashed into the
really
floor.
Awkward.
Yeah, I did crash into the floor.
I totally went back a really
okay.
far. I'm at the mines.
I hate to jinx myself, but I think I'm pretty much home free at this point.
I didn't think it'd be hard.
Of course.
I don't think it is that hard, just made some stupid mistakes. Compared to Gladiator, I think
this is why I don't do this kind of stuff. I stink at it.
Yeah, I'm back at the start.
Nice.
That's why you go left and get the checkpoint.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom, see if anyone gets back before I'm back.
Well, you got a checkpoint there?
It's cheating so hard.
That's not cheating.
Totally.
It's not cheating, it's using your resources.
Whatever.
It's totally strats.
You guys.
Oh, I died.
This is totally strats, go get golden
sand. Oh my god, dude.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Oh, please.
I actually like... Oh my god.
Hey, Callie.
Hey.
So have you guys been doing all the levels backwards, or
okay.
did you just do Gladiator?
We started
with Gladiator.
It'd be the hardest. Yeah.
There we go. Got it.
How about Death Machine?
I wonder if Esper does more old levels tonight. I wonder if he's seen my new time.
Okay, I'm at that checkpoint, I'm at the walls that like to kill people, I'm at those mines.
You wanna do Death Machine next?
Sure.
Yeah, let's do
Death Machine. No, I died!
Wait for me.
Oh, dude, Death Machine's gonna be great.
I'm gonna go ahead and go to the end of it.
We're gonna do Death Machine?
Nope!
Okay, we're doing Death Machine now?
Okay. Yep.
Alright.
I did it!
That was
Yay.
A very small amount of time. It was a very small amount of time spent on...
Death Machine.
On Observatory, but
sure,
yeah,
let's
do Death
that
Machine.
Wasn't bad.
Compared to...
That's...
Gladiator.
Yep. Gladiator is just Gladiator.
Gladiator, more like Madiator. More like Badiator.
More like Newbound.
More like Glad He Ate Her. Nitronic Rush is now Silence of the Lambs.
Nitronic Rush suddenly filled with innuendos.
That's not even an innuendo. I guess
exactly.
It is, but... But I was going more for the Hannibal Lecter approach.
Wow. Nitronic Rush, suddenly the new meme game.
I think more importantly than doing levels backwards like Death Machine, we can see if you can do like building root skips backwards.
No.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
see
if you can do all the hardcore skips. See if you can do the hardcore skips.
Well, I just got a 56 Death Machine, but I stopped right before the end so I could set up for this.
56 backwards Gladiator? I mean Death Machine?
No, 56 regular Death Machine.
56.
I'm gonna wait for you guys.
I mean 56 backwards.
Yeah.
You know what, I'm gonna try, Death Machine skip.
Wait, did you get the, Cyclops, did you get the checkpoint that's up here, or did you do the last building skip?
I only got one checkpoint.
Cause I'm getting this checkpoint up here.
So I'm gonna be getting checkpoints backwards.
It's
gonna be great.
Peter.
I think I missed out on, like, two checkpoints.
I don't plan on
being able to get a couple.
I don't know which ones I skipped.
I think I missed.
Hold on, I kind of missed the goal.
I should have just gone round the checkpoints, like boosted around or something.
Where am I even at?
Okay,
hold on, give me a second.
Is it?
Yeah, take a minute. Tutorial.
Dude, I post. I tweet about the new core approach IL, and Krell's just like, believe in the sub 10. Krell has been insisting. Krell's been insisting for so long that we're gonna get the collective sum of best ILs for hardcore below 10 minutes. Hello, everyone.
Don't you dare go into that goal.
Are we all here?
Don't you dare go into that goal. Hold on. Give me a second.
One goal. Dude, camera, please.
Ready?
Okay.
Set
that's
go.
Good.
Race that go.
Fine.
Go.
Okay. That was weird.
Oh! Dead already.
Nice, dude.
Dead already.
I'm off the track. Oh wait, now I'm doing it forward. Okay.
See, I get this checkpoint backwards, but I think I already have all the rest.
Yeah, I have all of them, so I can't die at all.
I totally don't have this one. Oh my god. Backwards. Oh, whoa.
This one's a fun one to do backwards. Oh my
yeah, this
oh my
one's
god,
fun.
You have to jump and then get on the wall.
You actually have to jump.
Yeah.
Oh my
god. What the fuck? No!
Oh gosh.
Oh, whoops.
Okay, I'm still alive. I'm riding on. I'm going building.
No, I'm doing
going,
with
like,
up a bunch of
right
people.
Now.
We're trying to do courses backwards.
Okay, so I'm trying to do some building crap.
Whoops.
Yeah, that should work.
Nope, I just died. Glorious.
Oh, how are you even supposed to do that?
Alright, this is...
For you guys.
Oh, got that checkpoint.
Hang on,
oh.
I can save this.
There we go, got it.
Okay,
and down, and
then... We're good.
Sadly, this is more interesting than actual hard work.
I know.
I'd agree, this is definitely more interesting than actual hardcore. But I think, although the specialness of this will probably die down pretty soon. Hey, Andrew.
Hey.
I'm making my own building right here.
Oh god.
I was doing so good.
What
so good
do I do here? I'm under... Okay, that's a one-way platform, that's
yeah.
good to know.
Good jump. Jump!
Oh
my god,
no!
We both died at the same place!
Geometry, why?
Fuck! The stupid geometry killed us. Aww.
Okay, that's better.
I'm on the track! Am I on the track? Oh, nope! Not on the track!
Oh, I jumped!
I'm just gonna go ahead and
even,
not
like,
use
the
track for this last second.
Like,
oh
I just, like,
no, that's the kill plane.
Like instead of like going around.
I jumped off the track like a while ago.
I'm under the track.
Like instead of doing the loop at the start,
done.
Like instead of doing
like,
the backwards at the start, you just jump.
Nope, I just died.
Okay. Come on.
I was riding on the bottom of the track for a while.
Come on. Dude.
Oh, I'm not
you
even on the track.
This.
I'm doing building routes.
Okay, this is manageable. Okay, okay. I'm still alive. I can salvage this. Okay, there's the start. Okay, I'm done.
You're done.
Hold on a second, guys.
Gotta hit the end. Gotta hit the blue thing. Portal thing.
I don't even know where I'm going anymore, to be honest. Where am I even at? Is this even the right level? So I'm back on the track, and I basically just took a giant detour just to get back to the same spot. And I just died again.
Well, I got a checkpoint, so that helps.
I don't have any.
Alright, that was a good one.
Okay, that works.
Ooh, which one do you guys want to do next? I want to go to that level and actually get to the end.
Black.
Oh my god.
Oh,
let's do black. God.
Where's the last checkpoint in black though? Because you'd have to start
yeah,
from the last
checkpoint.
Checkpoint
is really far.
Yeah.
Let's just start from the platform underneath the goal, like
let's
where you
goal, like,
boost up to get to the goal.
Okay, so that means we have to
there
black the actual intended
wait.
Route.
Yeah.
Take the
track.
Take the track all the way there. So we disable the checkpoints.
Yep.
Okay.
And if you die, let's say if you die before you reach the last checkpoint, then you have to go back to the end and then go back to the checkpoint. But if you die after getting that checkpoint, you can use that checkpoint and that checkpoint only. But the last checkpoint is the one that we skipped by doing the skip. So once you hit that checkpoint, going backwards, you're allowed to use it as a checkpoint. But until then, you have to go all the way back to the end and then go back.
Oh, okay.
All right. So the deal is, just sit around here. So basically what you want to do at the end is just, like, park your car back, hitting the wall, and just hold front thruster the whole time. That'll keep you on the track. Sort of. This is kind of awkward. Why don't you just... Actually, instead of doing that, just fuck around the end of the track however much is necessary to stay on. Oh, alternatively, you could just... Yeah, this might work, actually.
Yeah, I'm just doing this.
Right. Yeah, you can actually hold back thruster and back against the end of the track, and it'll keep you in place.
I think I fell off.
Or you can just pause.
Pausing definitely works.
Yeah, I died.
Pausing.
But here's the deal. Actually, now that we've just realized you can pause. Get to the very end of the track, then turn around and pause immediately. Like, to get to where the track stops, then turn around and pause.
Oh goodness, yeah.
Alright, I'm good. And you'll see other ghosts disappearing.
20 or 30 seconds away.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm eating.
Oh, we're supposed to attend it, aren't we? I'll blow up. You're intended.
I just
toss a habit to skip.
Okay, ready?
Almost.
Yeah.
Everyone ready?
Not quite.
Yep.
On my way.
Okay, I'm gonna keep eating then.
Minutes.
One.
I think I just
two,
got the last checkpoint.
Three.
No. Stop.
Four. Seven. Eight.
A, B, C, D, Z, F,
27, 30.
Okay, I'm here. Turn around.
98, wait, crap. Okay, ready?
I see you.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yep.
I'll give the count of three.
Go.
On three, unpause. Ready?
Yep.
One, two, three.
Screw you,
you
guys.
You went
Martin,
way
yeah.
early.
I know.
Oh,
it's,
fuck.
It's fine.
Okay,
there's
I
gonna
died.
Be deaths. Lots of deaths.
I already died.
I already died, too.
I had a checkpoint.
Oh my god, that barrier almost wrecked me.
So we're going all the way back
okay.
to the end of the track
yeah,
and then coming.
All the way back.
Okay.
I hit the checkpoint though, so I'm good.
Alright, same. Oh crap.
Okay.
Oh,
I'm good. I'm good. I'm still good. Oh my god, that looks so weird. Going into the tunnel backward. It's so weird looking.
Yeah.
Checkpoint!
The two 180s things
good.
Where you do the skip usually, that I keep falling off there.
Yeah, did it.
The level, or just that part?
Yeah.
I'm done.
Nice.
I'm
done.
Almost done. Give me a second.
Yeah, Andrew, why are you back at the start?
What? Where are you at the start?
I'm at the start. Why are you... Didn't you say you died?
Yeah, I went back. Did it again.
Okay.
Oh, I found a new skip going backwards. A huge skip.
What are you...
I'm gonna actually go back to the end.
By the way, I kinda cheated and did the first black skip, so I got an extra checkpoint.
Dude, nice. Oh yeah, you can kind of skip over a lot of stuff. I know what you're talking about.
I just found a huge game. Oh crap.
Ooh, I got a good idea. City entrance, but you have to go pillar straps route.
Backwards?
Yes.
I don't think that's possible.
It is, trust me. I know what you're thinking of. I think you can right up the wall, jump off, make sure your boost gauge is empty, and then jump backwards and thruster control onto the wall and then drive back. I'm gonna go try it.
Okay,
yeah, dang it, no, not that long.
Well, but you can't do pillar strats backward, but you can do the pillar route, probably.
Yeah, I meant the pillar route. I meant doing the route.
Oh my god, dude. Yeah. IL world record strats.
I bet there's some really big skips for this, going backwards.
They're probably really weird skips for everything going backwards.
Knowing Cyclops, he'll find them.
You can jump from that glass checkpoint to the tunnel.
Oh wow, you can like... Whoa. You can like hover.
Thank
hover
you.
For a lot of level.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's cool.
Okay, I'm at the end.
I'm okay. Almost there.
Done it.
If you look carefully, you might see me trying pillar strats on the way.
I got it first try.
Oh, and we're doing...
Well, I did...
We're on city entrance now?
Alright.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, what we're doing is we're gonna try to do backwards doing pillar route. Hey, go.
Oh gee.
Oh crap. Okay.
I'm not there yet.
Yeah, I'm not there.
No, it's just the two of us because he suggested it to me and I'm like, okay, let's try it.
I wanna try it too.
Yeah, we'll try it. We'll just get a test. Won't take a second. Not like we're racing.
It'll take 54 seconds,
and we'll take 54 seconds exactly.
It'll take me like 58 seconds unless
get on
I die
the wall.
Like
yeah, get on
nine
the wall.
Times.
Oh my god, where is it?
Okay, I died.
It's so
Rob, you walked in on us trying to do hardcore levels backwards. Not hardcore. Okay.
Alright, this is workable, I think. Okay, I know where I am.
People at the end now.
I'm actually gonna do an altered route, just saying.
I am too.
Okay, let's go ahead and go onto here.
Oh my god, my trick timed out. I love my trick timing out.
So then I'm gonna ride all on top of these buildings.
Okay, this is gonna be a bit weird. Alright, that's no problem actually. Oh, okay. That's
okay,
interesting.
I'm lost.
Yeah, I'm just taking intended rail backwards.
Okay.
I beat all the hardcore levels, never ran them. All for good reason. Oh hey, I know where I'm at now. Somewhat.
Well, I did pillar this.
Alright, I just killed myself at the back of the entrance, so now I'm gonna go backwards, intended backwards road. Oh, I had to actually go backwards. Alright, let's go.
Is it this way? What the hell? Where do you go now? How do you do that? Wait, what?
I mean the part where you have to ride on the wall?
Oh,
yeah.
You can actually do pillar struts. Just do the wall ride and fly off the wall. I almost did it.
I'm not able to do it anymore, I'm gonna be honest. I'm just trying to get back onto the track.
Like, you don't have to do pillars, you can actually do pillar struts.
I did it. Pillar struts is actually easier.
Yeah. You just ride up the thing and then go for the pillars.
Oh my god, geometry. Getting fucked by
that.
Yeah, dude, I wanna see how you do the next bit. I have no idea.
And I'm just gonna go back the regular way.
Yeah, I kinda finished a while ago. And now I'm doing intended backwards.
Okay, I'm at the end.
Where'd you go?
I died.
Please! Where am I? Why is this a thing? Please get back on the track, thank you. Dude, geometry! No! Stop! Don't kill me, thank you.
I am so lost.
You know,
in
intended. Backwards.
Wait,
tubular
oh my
backwards.
God, dude.
Well, backwards.
I'm doing tubular backwards.
Is that even possible? Because you can't get flight in that one section.
You don't need flight in that one section.
You got infinite boost.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna get to the end using the skip and then go backward normally.
Are we doing
I can't do the skip.
Tubular now?
The skip is easy.
Yeah. I can't get it. I don't know why. I don't even know how to do it. Like,
okay,
I'm
where
trying,
are you right now?
It.
Wait. Where are
at
you?
At the beginning.
Okay. Meet me just past the saws. Like, as soon as the last set of saws is over, I'm here.
You mean this first set?
No, the first set, like, as soon as the first area with saws is finished.
Alright. I don't know who just disconnected.
Okay, tell me when you see me.
Okay.
I see you stay global.
Hello, Andrew.
Hello.
It's not keeping me on the ceiling, so...
That's why you have to go at a slight angle.
Okay, I got it now.
Alright, I see you, I think.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm at the fans.
Okay. Follow me. Go up here.
Okay, crap, hold on, I fell. Okay, where am I at again? Oh, we're going there. Alright. Hold on, let me turn around, first off.
I just lost wings.
No,
I have to go back and get wings again.
How do you get wings?
Just meet me back at the ramp.
I just died for the 10 rounds because you got...
Meet me back at the ramp, okay?
What ramp?
This
oh,
ramp.
Oh, right here, okay. Oh, I didn't know that ramp existed, alright. So you fly through the middle of the, fans?
Yeah, it's faster, obviously.
No, it's faster to land. Oh, and then you...
Well, it's faster than flying around the fans. Did you land or no?
No, I'm still flying.
Okay, good. Then you should be able to get the skip easily.
Oh, I didn't know that's where you get flight. I thought you had to get it there.
You can get it there, but that's IL.
Oh, alright. I've gotten the skip in Nightmare on Christmas Street once.
It's finicky. It only just started working consistently for me again recently.
Oh, I see what you
got. It's a weird thing.
And then Observatory and Gladiator, the tunnels are one way, so you can just go through the wall.
So are you gonna fly to the end and then go backwards from there?
Hopefully.
Okay.
That's the plan.
Yeah.
That's the plan, guys.
Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna do this, because, one death and you're done.
Nah, but the skip is easy to do, it just takes 2 minutes. So, it's just 2 minutes to get back to try again.
I'm just gonna fly around in circles.
Okay,
so
you can fly in at any angle?
Yeah. As long as you don't hit something else.
Okay, I'm gonna
else.
Fly in at the...
Where do we go?
I'm gonna fly at the top of the orange.
You don't fly... Don't skip over part of it, though. You have to fly in right next to the end.
Yeah, but I'm flying at the green bit.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
okay,
WG.
I'm at the green, but now what do I do?
Go.
Okay, I'm in.
Godspeed, don't die. And be careful not to accidentally clip back out of bounds, because these toads are not aligned very well. And you will drive out of bounds again. You're gonna have to jump to get between a bunch of these tubes.
Yeah, they're really badly connected. Oh,
God damn it, F-Zero, man.
That was really badly connected. You can't even. I don't even know how you'd
go
about doing
that. Wait,
I finished.
Which way is back?
You'll know which way is back
finished.
when you start having to deal with all the gaps that put you out of bounds.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm not doing that.
Okay, so apparently I have flight right now, so I'm just gonna keep this.
Nice.
I got flight like right at the beginning.
Yeah, I'm not dealing with this. Let's
I'm
do a different level.
No, beginning levels, because they're
so
badly made,
out of
backwards doesn't
like,
work.
So easily.
Let's do...
Light lightning backwards?
Dude, that'll be easy. I'm down. Let's do it.
That'll be really easy.
No, all white lightning backwards.
Alright, let's do this.
Get set up.
I've learned the IL for this a little bit. I don't know.
Not an IL, dude. It is not hard. Unless you mean like the first.
I've learned the
Unless
and
you
I
mean like just skip the vest for
bit?
Found.
Yeah, I mean the one where you like fly on the sides and stuff on the buildings and crap.
At the very beginning, or?
Yeah, like right before, right when you reach the first ramp, lie and go to the right.
No. That's the one that Ice found. I was talking about the one after the first checkpoint.
I don't know the one that Vesper found.
It's not very much faster, but it is fast. Dude, what am I doing?
Literally what?
I hate getting ILPBs in runs. Because then I either have to not have it on the leaderboard or I have to stop the run. I mean, it's easier to decide on a level, like it's the first level in the level set, of course I'm gonna stop the run.
I'm at the end. I'll wait for people.
I was short of chilling for a bit, so I'm just reaching them now. I'm not gonna do the skip backward, I don't think I could really pull it off first try.
Let's just do regular route faster.
Regular route backwards sounds good, except at the very end, the very beginning, I guess. Everyone ready?
Who isn't here?
I'm not here, but I'm not really paying attention anyway.
So you're not gonna join us for light lightning backward?
I'm on the track. I'm just messing around, though.
Okay.
Everyone here?
Andrew, look!
I see,
look.
I know.
What did you do?
I was just grinding along my side, sideways. Like this.
Oh my gosh!
How do you do
that?
Flip over on your back. Staying still, stand still. Hold down your side thruster for like a second, and then jump and keep holding it through, and sometimes you'll land on your side like that.
Okay, I just found out if you land on your back and you start circling your thruster, sometimes you fly up.
Yeah, that's called WASTAC. That's something we don't use in runs because it makes the routing really not fun.
Yeah, it's like really inconsistent.
And it's also causes a lot of controversy because there's a it's very difficult to keep yourself from using your thrusters to gain speed in hardcore when you're adjusting. So
alright, everyone
like
ready?
Yeah, it's a mess. That's what it is.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
Go, go. I totally died.
Nice, dude.
But I'm like back here. The bug?
I didn't get any checkpoints, so I don't.
Well, I'm not doing this level then.
Hey,
it's
Callie.
Easy though.
Hey.
Yep, dang it. Land, please.
I got all the checkpoints because I took the intended route.
Oh, I didn't skip, so I only have like the first few.
User joined your channel. Hello, user who joined our channel.
Oh, you guys still at it? Wow.
We're doing backwards levels.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was lurking in Kelly's chat. Like, what? Why?
Because it's fun.
Because YOLO. You should have joined us with Gladiator.
Gladiator,
yeah, the
was
Gladiator
awesome, dude.
Was like...
Oh god.
Oh my god! Oh my god, I just went right past the start. Okay, I'm there.
Nah, I ran out of boost.
I'm gonna go to a different level. I'm gonna do beta red skip backwards.
I don't even know.
Oh my god.
I think the tracks with wings are probably too easy to do backwards, because you could just save yourself.
came at the beginning. Jump for joy backwards.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
Give me a minute. I'm about to start trying to do beta red backwards. What's the skip? Okay, this is gonna be interesting.
God dang it, I died.
I know I'm going the wrong way, game. Don't patronize me.
You should join us, Meanbound.
Yes.
Fuck you, dude. Meanbound? Seriously?
Ice. Ice.
Bruh.
Join us, Ice Bag.
Hang on, let you live.
Ice, go on Gladiator and try and do it back.
Oh, someone else is doing it. So someone else is doing it with me.
Yeah, I am.
Dude, nice.
Dude, Ice.
What level you want, Ice?
We need some of that meat.
He's on beta red with me.
And hey, Crabman.
Hey.
Okay, there it is. I had no idea where the little platform was, but I found it.
Whoops.
Oh, okay. Okay, that worked. Where am I going? My path is entirely blocked by buildings.
Hey, Sean. Okay. Hey. I'm finally at the end of Jump for Joy.
Dude. Where am I going? Okay, I just went into the back from the beginning. Okay, I'm going to Jump for Joy now.
Jump for Joy backwards is actually a lot easier than forwards. Jump for Joy backwards is easier forward. Easier backwards than forwards. Because you just ride off the top, and then you thruster control, and then you land.
Yeah, I would assume so.
That's Jump for Joy. That was actually much easier.
I'm not even gonna bother then.
That was gonna be hard. Rocket Flay Ride?
Oh man.
No, do Saw Ride.
I think I did that once.
Oh my gosh, Saw Ride backwards.
Let's do Sleigh Ride backwards first. You can actually land on the ending platform without finishing.
Really?
Yes. Oh my god. What am I doing? This is fun.
I just stay to the right here.
Whee! Anyone see me?
Yeah.
Does anyone see me?
Yeah, I just saw
Whoops.
You. It's Santa Claus. Oh gosh, Callie.
Yeah, just don't go very far on the ending platform and you won't.
Ooh, this is gonna be fun actually.
Okay, now pause so you don't fall off.
Whoa.
Hold on, I'm trying to align myself.
This is gonna be good.
What are you doing? Oh yeah, there's a platform up here.
Oh, I already died.
What's this platform, you scum?
Let's do Evil Car Wash next.
Yeah.
Super short, it'd be fun.
I was thinking that.
Hey guys, let's do Olympian Ironman skipless backwards.
Skipless.
I haven't even beaten it forwards.
I'm gonna do it.
Oh my god.
After we're done with Evil Car Wash, I'm gonna do it.
I cannot finish.
Really?
Can't finish.
Come on, man.
I keep hitting the lasers.
Take it slow, or just float over the whole thing.
Float over the whole thing.
I think that's what
it's slanted downward, actually. It's a lot easier to float over.
I think I'm just gonna float over it this way.
Oh, you don't even have to pause to stop on the ending platform. The ending platform is completely straight. I didn't notice that. Or rather, it's completely level.
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Or it's almost.
Oh, well, level. Yeah, I just realized how much of a slant this thing is on.
Yeah, it's on a huge slant.
It's on a ski slope.
That's the name of the XML file.
Oh,
actually.
Are we going?
Yeah,
are we
that's
going?
The name
going
of like the file
now?
That the creators
you,
made.
Oh, did you pause, Andrew? Oh no, you're right there.
I made it to the end.
I see you. I was like, oh, are you paused though?
No.
Oh, because I can't see your ghost anywhere.
Yeah, and
I'm
me
flying
hovering
through the air and looking at
I see
these beautiful snow effects.
I'm changing control scheme so I can change the camera angle.
Whee! Oh, I fell over.
Okay, you ready?
Oh, I'm about to go in the goal. Don't go in the goal.
Whatever you do.
Whatever you do, don't finish the level. It's not how it's intended to be done. Hey Ice, hey Andrew. You guys ready to go?
Yep.
3, 2,
hold
one.
Hold on.
Damn it!
Okay, we're good.
3, 2, 1, go.
I'm just floating. I don't care what you guys think. I'm floating over these mazes.
Hey, Callie.
Hey. I already went all the way back.
I'm gonna go all the way back down and go back.
I have no idea what I'm even doing anymore.
I just realized that the Soul Cycles would be different for us.
Yep.
Because of... Oh my god. Stop. Oh my god,
okay,
the turning going back up is so fast. Did someone just die?
Oh, this is glorious!
Oh goodness.
Alright.
Made it! I got it. That was actually really easy.
Whee!
Yeah, it's easy. Clockwork backwards.
Yes,
maybe later. I'm doing IM backwards, skipless. Anyone wants to join me, I'm just starting immediately, so...
Okay, I'll join you. Okay, don't go.
I'm already going.
Okay, now.
So, this will be interesting.
Oh, no. When I know I can,
I've done this level before, when I played this casually.
Let's do desaturated day backwards, with the random spikes.
Kinda can't.
No, the spikes land, you have to try to maneuver your way around the spikes and make it backwards.
Oh. That's what you mean, okay.
It sounds horrible.
Maybe Empire Clown would be fun.
Empire Clown would be pretty interesting backwards.
I'm gonna do it.
I have no idea where I'm going right now.
Alright, I'm gonna take off.
Alright.
I'll see ya.
Alright, nerd, see ya. See ya, nerd.
You're not leaving before you do Olympian Iron Man backwards.
Yes, I am.
Disconnected.